Live from Media PA, it's News on the Lane. Good morning, I'm Mr. Fisher.
And I'm Mrs. Hatton, reporting from the Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Thursday, September 7th, 2023. It is day 3 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some of our students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible, offer a helping hand, be a friend to everyone, care about feelings, accept differences, tell an adult, stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that families can now sign up to attend one of our Bobcat breakfasts.
Families choose one month that works best for their family to come. Enjoy a light breakfast, spend time with family and friends, and get a photo with our favorite Bobcat. The sign-up sheet is in the latest Bobcat bulletin.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone!
Today's main lunch is French toast sticks, turkey sausage links, fresh veggie of the day, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choices are a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, grab and go, or a garden salad.
We're doing a great job earning Bobcat brags. We earned this many brags yesterday. Check out our Bobcats who earned a brag yesterday.
Keep up the great work, Bobcats. We will earn our first school-wide reinforcer when we reach our goal of 500 Bobcat brags.
Back to school night is next Monday. Parents are invited to come meet your teachers and learn more about the school year.
We will have two sessions for all grade levels. Remind your parents to check the schedule.
Kindergarten students and their families are invited to an ice cream party next week.
Broadcast Club permission forms are due next Wednesday. All fifth graders interested should turn in their forms to their teachers. If you have any questions about Broadcast Club, you can ask me, Mrs. Hatton, or Mr. Fisher.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Mr. Fisher.
And I'm Mrs. Hatton. Have a thoroughly thoughtful Thursday.